137 and Jeff. I'm Rocky Yard. And this is the farmer's compass platform. So after exploring all the different challenges for this hackathon, we decided to focus on a community vision of adaptation challenge. So we can actually use the space technology to help the financial sector and farmers in the United States. Following the Presidential Climate Action Plan, which says that we need to prepare for the impact of climate changes on the next 20 years. As we know, the United States is a leader on the production of wheat, corn, orange, and soybean throughout the United States. So we decided to build this mobile and desktop application where farmers and financial managers can see the conditions of the weather and forecast how is that going to affect their investment. And also alert them on any extreme weather conditions. In order to do that, we find out where the farmers throughout the United States of corn, soybean, wheat, and orange. And also we took data from NASA to determine where are the earthquakes, tornadoes, and hurricanes throughout the United States. Then we overlay the maps to see where, you know, where possible threats for the farmers. And we use prediction models where we take in climate data and temperature data to measure what's going to happen in the future for the farmers. So we took data from over a period of time, and then using visual basic applications, we clean the data, and we try to format it so it can be presented on a wide graph. Like in this case, you can see how is weather going to affect crop production, and also soybean production, and also wheat production. And if there is any condition happening. Also for the future climate prediction models, we use these data sets, and this is what we actually produce. And you know, the information also goes into the mobile devices. So this is Farmer Compass, that next generation mobile and web farmer and investor prediction application using space technology.
By sending this information out as text, we can arrange to get the maximum market penetration and interest with the minimum upfront investment. And in future, we can trade on that market penetration in any number of creative ways. And as we improve the product, we'll be able to deliver a lot of support so that people will become more and more interested in it.
I have two questions. Actually, the first one is, how much of the app is built already?
About maybe 50% of that.
Okay.
What really needs to demonstrate the usefulness of the product is a sample model. You could expand the model to include the whole production area, but that would take more time than that.
Okay, so in this prediction model you've done, how do you know, what are your error metrics? Like, how do you know that it works?
Well, there is a database called Extreme Weather Predictions, which is produced by NASA.
And most of these ideas are new, but they're
approved. So basically, we took the future climate data from NASA, and actually from USGS, and they processed the NASA climate scenario data to predict the future. And then we run basically this, the data from their database into our models. So you see these lines, they are the equations. When we plot actually the soybean price versus the grain, soybean price versus temperature, we get the correlation regression lines, and we use those as equations to calculate the future price based on the future climate data.
Thank you. Up next is Space from Home and on deck is Space Rocks.